In this video, I'll show you how to create an ACI eManifest with an ATA-Carnet shipment using BorderConnect. An ATA-Carnet is a release type and an international customs document that allows for the temporary importation of goods into Canada. Carnets are typically used for commercial samples, professional equipment, and goods for use at exhibitions and fairs, for example. The goods can be imported under a carnet for a period of up to 1 year, depending on the validity period specified. Carnets are obtained by the party temporarily importing the goods, and in most cases, not the highway carrier. So the importer should inform the carrier that this is the shipment type being used, and also provide them with the carnet document, as the driver will need to present this at the border. So, now that you understand the basics, let's shift gears and I'll show you how to process an ACI eManifest in BorderConnect. Once you're logged in, hover over the ACI eManifest menu and select Start New ACI eManifest. After you enter all your trip information, scroll down to the bottom and hover over Save and Start New ACI Shipment. Since there's an ATA Carnet shipment that needs to be created, click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. And to learn how to enter trip information, click the link at the top of the video now. Starting from the top, select your shipment type. It's currently set to a PARS as that's the most common shipment type, but since this is an ATA Carnet, click the shipment type and change it to an ATA Carnet. Next, enter your cargo control number. And if you're hauling another carrier shipment, just click the carrier code to change it. Now, enter the shipper and consignee details of the shipment. You can look up the shipper or consignee by entering the first few characters of the name or the address. If you need to add a new consignee, just click Add Consignee, add the consignee details, and click Save. We're now ready to move on to the commodities on the shipment, so click Save and Add Commodity. Now enter your description of goods, quantity, and weight. Then go to the bottom and hover over Save and back to ACI eManifest. If you had additional shipments to add, you'd click Save and Start New ACI Shipment. However, in this tutorial, it's only an ATA Carnet shipment that'll be created, so click Save and back to ACI eManifest. Here, you can see all the information you entered for the eManifest at a glance as you scroll down the page. If any additional information needs to be added or changed, you can do so here. We're now ready to get our eManifest on file with CBSA. So, go to the top and click Sync with CBSA, where your manifest status will be changed to two yellow bars, transmitted. And after approximately 2 to 3 minutes, CBSA should accept your manifest and the status will change to three blue bars, on file with CBSA. And it'll remain at that status until the driver arrives at the first port of arrival, since there are no transaction numbers associated with ATA Carnet shipments. And when the driver arrives at the border, the status will move to five dark green bars, arrival reported at border. And lastly, when the driver crosses the border, it'll change to six green bars, released. Congratulations! You've successfully created an ACI eManifest with an ATA Carnet shipment using BorderConnect. This type of trip and shipment is usually completed within about a minute or two, and if you ever need help, please reach out to our friendly support team via chat, phone, or email.
Hi, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you'd like to watch more videos like this, check out these videos here or subscribe below. If you're not already signed up to BorderConnect, you can sign up today for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EZ45. Thanks for watching.